Cartel's operating a Coca paste lab inside a converted fish processing plant in Okoro. Find the lab and shut it down.
Hola, compas. ¿Qué fix? Some of you in Okoro may have already heard, but recently La Gringa's boat got blown to smithereens. The recently departed vessel was one of only 3 boats in the entire Okoro province. I mean, how many fucking boats can we have in this landlocked country? And these chingaderas have to blow one up just because of its alleged involvement in cocaine production? Qué triste, man. So sad. Our heartfelt sympathy goes out to the entire Bolivian boat community. All 7 of you.
Heads up, hostile presence. I got one narco outside the lab.
Sniper, top of the tower. Got another tango. Once we're inside the factory, we would take out cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Get in, run around, and break shit. Sicario over here, inside the lab.
Deploying drone. We got a third target. Got a network of chemical drain pipes here. We might be able to use them to get into the site undetected.
You ain't worried about rubbing up against all those chemicals?
Hey, man. A few extra body parts never hurt anybody.
I'm spotting another tango.
I got a narco over here.
In the lab. Take a look. Yo, cartel gunman.
Relax.
Outside the lab.
Down. They're gonna see you. We got a Sicario. Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
That's five.
Asshole heard the shot. He's on alert.
I got a target
here. They're gonna make you back up.
I got a narco over here. Over there, next to the container. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
I got the C4 primed. It's target number five.
Submachine gun, front of the lab.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Demo is primed and in place. Demo's primed.
We got a Sicario, front of the lab.
Sario better pull his head out of his ass, or pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
That's the plan.
Shit, they spotted us.
Let's go.